price inflation and oil prices, there was a bunch of things, and they just were not so. Introduction of punk rock. During the research for this video, I found it extremely hard to find any good footage or high quality audio, not only of hanatarash, but also the entire Japanese noise scene that we see in the 70s and 80s. The blueprints for noise in Japan were already laid out for eyes. How could they push that envelope? Like many noise or industrial acts of the 80s, hanatarash is thought to be end of the city to be kind of cloudy and not 100% constantly owned and archived. But starting in 1980, we would see hanatarash release a number of sets for the unknown past label in Japan. Throughout their years of activity, hanatarash ultimately revolved around Yamakanda. I would also form the noise rock band Boredoms in 1986, which is what he is definitely known more for as a visual artist and performer. His screaming and mumbles and instruments in Japan. However, wherever I would look, one name kept popping up: Jin Sato. Jin Sato was a photographer who captured much of the scene back then, and as I kept looking for more and more footage of these shows existing, it really seemed like this guy was one of the only ones capturing an art era called incredible outlet. I knew I had to get in contact with him, and I asked him only to ask about permission to use these photos in my own time to see if he had the files on hand and get them on his high resolution screens. Japan, how extreme rock events. As punk became a staple of music, Japan wanted to not only see how much further they could push down themselves, but how they could become a staple of music that was meant by the traditionally concert experience. After both working as stage hands for a German industrial noise group, Yamataka Ai and Tsuro Tabaki would meet after performing the hanatarash bridge, which translates to the song Yamataka Ai. Eventually, Ai wanted to drop the I in something here to say in hanatarash, as it signified the individual instead of the band as a solo entity, which ultimately led to the band in the next hanatarash. With previous acts, the Japanese noise group Jokaidan, Imperial in the 80s, hanatarash is thought to be end of activity could be kind of cloudy and not 100% constantly owned and archived. But starting in 1980, we would see hanatarash release a number of sets for the unknown past label. Throughout their years of activity, hanatarash ultimately revolved around Yamakanda. I would also form the noise rock band Boredoms in 1986, which is what he is definitely known more for as a visual artist and performer. His screams, mumbles, and instruments in Japan. However, wherever I would look, one name came popping up: Jin Sato. Jin Sato was a photographer who captured much of the scene back then, and as I kept looking for more and more footage of these shows existing, it really seemed like this guy was one of the only ones capturing the audience. I knew